Hello and welcome back. It's Boondi Raita for us today. I used to always order Boondi Raita from Biryani Zone in Bangalore, and they used to add some peanuts and pomegranate seed in that raita for some texture, and I used to love that. So let's get quickly started in making some Boondi Raita with some peanuts and pomegranate seed. Here I have 1 cup of thick yogurt. I'm gonna dilute it later. 1 cup of boondi, few pomegranate seeds, few peanuts, sugar, cumin seed, salt, red chili powder, and few chopped cilantro. I'm gonna first add water to the boondi and allow it to soak water for around 5 to 7 minutes. While the boondi is being soaked, let's dry roast our peanuts. Peanuts are dry roasted now. Let's transfer them onto a piece of paper. Next, let's dry roast our cumin seed. These are dry roasted now. Let's transfer them and make a powder out of this. Here, my boondi is soaked for almost 7 minutes now. I'm going to squeeze them a little and transfer them to a separate bowl. Now let's beat our yogurt. I'm gonna dilute it with little water. Done. To this I'm going to add a little of sugar, say a teaspoon, salt to taste, 1/4 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of dry roasted cumin seed powder. Now give it a good mix. Next, I'll add few pomegranate seed, few peanuts, and the soaked boondis. Again, a good mix. Let's add a little of chopped cilantro, and our raita is ready to serve now. Transfer it to a serving bowl. Garnish it with some red chili powder, some dry roasted cumin powder, some chopped cilantro, and some pomegranate seed. My Boondi Raita is ready. Do try it out and let me know if you like it or not. See ya. Bye-bye.